Yeah, we do it just like this. Four fingers up, take the middle ones and twist. The left side, her wrist side, that's where I stay, right by the seaside. Right next to the Pacific
Ocean. I'm just representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Where are you? Representing where I'm from, man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now.
Rob, Mr. Fucking Fantastico, with the nasty flow. Can't wait to rip it out the plastico. A classico, put your cups up and let's get fucked up. Not too bad, fuck it, let's get fucked up. That's what the fuck's up. Keep it on the down low, not on the up and up. The one that have to fuck you up. Keep your fucking mouth shut or end up like that stupid fuck. With no respect, homeboy, now what? Fuck yeah, we do it just like this. We got it on point, it's on lock, can't miss. Palm trees, a cool breeze, 6 degrees on D's, bomb ass weed and house parties.
I'm just representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Where are you from? I'm just representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Where are you?
The West Coast rapero, spitting heat rocks and scraping chrome metal. The speakers rattle, we battle and keep it cracking. Spitting like a dragon and paper stacking. Fuck yeah, we do it just like this. Mighty wanna hit the zigzag, twist and lick. The left side, the wrist side, that's where I stay, right by the seaside. Right next to the Pacific Ocean, got the California greenery to make for a delightful evening. Fuck yeah, we keep the speakers bumping. The ride like backyard parties, homie, we keep on jumping.
I'm just representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Where are you? Representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Where are you? I'm just representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from now. Representing where I'm from. Man, there really ain't no place like home. I'm just representing where I'm from.
5055 live in location here at Hastings, the main location. Kicking here with Lil Rob. What's up, Lil Rob? Been in the game for a good minute, man.
Yeah, it's been a minute. Definitely been a minute.
So what's going on, man? I just wanted to ask you, why are you calling your new album Love and Hate?
Just because, you know, there's some love jams on there, plus it has some
I don't like pictures.
Talk a little bit too much. I'm going to say I kind of lost my stilo or whatever. So I, you know,
I think the only half the time I got with a picture was my wedding day.
Well, maybe,
so it's love and hate.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Appreciate that. Yin and yang.
Yeah, right on. Yeah, like that.
And how was it working with Paul Wall, E40, and Game? I heard y'all did a track. Not the new one, but I heard you guys did a track.
Well, yeah, we did that, my lowrider for Game, but you know, I just did my verse over at Fingers and shot it to him.
Oh yeah, that's tight.
Kind of just did it like that.
You're a lowrider, so I know you like lowriders, like oldies. What inspired you mostly? Was it mostly oldies or like Chicano hip hop?
It was all things from back in the days. From you know, my grandma doing bachata music and my dad being an old band. My brother being a DJ, breakdancing days, and you know what I mean, and all the breakdance music. And,
yeah,
so that, man. So I just kind of came up and picked up the mic at like 14, 15 years old and started doing it, man.
That's tight. And I noticed you've been in New Mexico a lot. You like coming to New Mexico?
Yeah, and it's Tuesday the 29th, man. The album came out today. It's the first stop, you know what I mean? Because it's always been off the hook right here.
That's what's up. So you're like international. You know, I read you went to Japan. What's the culture like in Japan? How they accept Lil Rob out there?
That was cool, man. They wanted to be some homeboys, man. So it was all good. You know what I mean? As a Japanese homeboy, they pulled up the shirt, had a tattoo, said Mexicano on his in the stomach. And
that's tight. Yeah. And where are you headed off from here?
Today I'm going to Phoenix. Phoenix is the next stop, yeah.
Yeah. And I just want to ask you this, man, what's the best burger joint out there in California?
Man, it's probably like In-N-Out, eh?
In-N-Out, baby. So, the Fat Burger?
It's pretty good.
About Fat Burger?
I never ate there before.
All right. They have one in Vegas, too, man. Fat Burger's a spot. Yeah. But In-N-Out's my spot, too.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
For sure.
Yeah.
And we might edit this one out, but what's the best way Lil Rob prefers to smoke? I heard you like smoke out of vaporizer. That's the track set.
Man, I kind of slow down, tell you the truth.
All right.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Hey, I respect that. I respect that, Lil Rob.
Yeah, man. gotta keep my brain cells. I gotta think.
For sure,
smart,
man.
Smart, man.
Especially when you're writing all those tight jams.
Yeah, yeah, you know what I mean? So, yeah, definitely.
Right on, Little Rob. We definitely appreciate it. You're watching Super 505, yeah. Little Rob in the spot. Hastings, big ups. And check it out.
Hey, what's happening, man? Sean Boyce, a Little Rob, bringing it down from the Browns at the town. Channel stop till I die and send you on public access. Channel 20.
Seven.
Our life is a youth, never liking the rules. Back in school, more than likely to lose. Your fools would like me to lose, cause I'm killing your dudes. Neighborhood themes, living out my childhood dreams. It's not what it seems, behind the scenes when everyone leaves. I'm a good man with good intentions, though I leave bad impressions. Sit back and listen, and don't ask too many questions. Keep fucking up, and I never learn my lessons. Letting out my aggressions at rap sessions is a blessing. I'm guessing, you never heard nobody like me when there's so many people like me. Neighborhood M-U-S-I-C.
Neighborhood music, giving back neighborhood music.
Cadillac, yes, I'll be back, yes, bumper in the suelo. Puffin' on the land, yo, we pack grifa in our pipas. We love our jefitas, homemade tortillas and 12 packs of frias. Oldies in the backdrop, playing out the ragtop. The streets on my playground, and I'm tearing up the blacktop. And I can't stop, well, I could, but I won't stop, so I don't stop. I likes to cruise it to neighborhood music. Hunter spoke 13s, gotta be the D's though. Rollin' with my primo to the store to get some pisto. If I could press rewind and turn back time, I wouldn't change a thing, cause this is me, the way we live, homie, that's what I bring. Neighborhood music for my neighborhood people. Hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil.
Neighborhood music, giving back neighborhood music. Neighborhood music, cruise around the brown side of town. Neighborhood music, giving back neighborhood music.
On fences and benches, neighborhood tensions, mad dog expressions, weapons in possession. Whatever you want, we can get it. Us homeboys got connections. From the need of weed to the need of needle injection. Nike Cortez is the man behind the lenses. Reflections of a small town that was known to get down. Party at the park, after dark, it don't start until I spark up the joint of mine. I'll pass it, it ain't only mine, it's all of ours, we handle ours. And this is all before I had a car, and all I had was handlebars and the words that I spoke. Wait, in a tape with some raps that I wrote about my neighborhood, ain't
neighborhood.